السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Arabic lesson. The lesson today is about the similar letters in writing, الحروف المتشابهة كتابة. Our lesson today is three parts. In the first part, we will learn the fifth group in the similar letters in writing. In the second part, we will learn the sixth and the last group in the similar letters in writing. In the last part, we will do exercises to practice the similar letters in writing. We already studied together the four groups before about the similar letters in writing, and today we will complete other groups, the fifth group and the sixth group. If you want to learn more about the other groups from 1 to 4, you can find the links in the description. Let's go to the first part, the fifth group in the similar letters in writing. Please look at the next letters and try to read them. Can you read? No. Don't worry. Let's put the dots. Can you read now? Huh? What's this letter? Yes. Sad. Dad. Da, da. What do we learn? Number one, the fifth group contains 4 letters. Sa, da, da, da. The difference between the group letters are 2 differences. The first difference, how to draw the letter. The second different, putting the dot on the letter. Their similarity is more evident in the middle of the word. Now please meditate the following words with me and try to read them. Can you read this letter, this word? Huh? What this word? Yes, muhit. Can you read this word? Yes, ghaliz. Daf. Huh? Can you read? What this word? Huh? Try. What this word? Yes, al-fasl. Well done. Excellent. Now let's go to the second part in our lesson today. It's the sixth and the last group in the similar letters in writing. Ain, ghain, fa, qaf. Please look at the next letters and try to read them. Can you read? Huh? I can't. Let's put the dots. What's this letter? Yes, Ayn. What's this letter? Yes, Ghain. What's this letter? Yes, Fa. What's this letter? Huh? Yes, Qaf. These letters are similar in writing, especially in the middle of the word. Now please meditate the following words with me and try to read them. What is word? Yes, yaghfiru. What is word? تعلو. What this word? فقل. What do we learn? The difference between these letters are two differences. The first difference is letter drawing. Letter drawing, عين and غين, the same drawing. فاء and قاف, the same drawing. Number two, dots move. غين has one dot. فاء has one dot. قاف has two dots. Let's go to the third part to do exercises to practice the similar letters in writing. I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Yes, we are ready. Okay, we will do five types of questions. The first type, extract from Surat al-Masad, the similar letters in writing. The second type of questions is complete with the correct answer. The third type, try writing several Arabic letters from these letters. Two letters, the Sheen and Ba. Sheen and this letter. Number four, the fourth type is, it's true or false. The last type and the fifth type is, extract from Surat al-Takasur, the similar letters in writing. Let's go to the first type of questions. Please extract the similar letters in writing from Surat al-Masad. Yes, dabbat, wadab, aghna anhu, naran data. Yes. ذات لهب. Yes. جيدها حبل. What is the similar letters in these words? What? Yes. The word. Let's make table. The word, the similar letters in writing. The first word, تبت يدا. What is the similar letters? Yes. تبايا. Are similar. أغنى عنه. Yes. عين and غين. نار ذات لهب. What is the similar letters in writing? Try. Yes. نون تا are similar. را ذال are similar. جيدها حبل. Yes, ba and ya are similar. Jim and ha are similar. Let's go to the second type of questions. Complete with the correct answer. Number one, from the letters similar in writing with ba, complete. Yes, da, Ta and yeah, yes, very good. Number two, the difference between sta and za. What is the difference between them? Quickly, what is the difference? Yes, the dots. Number three, the similar letters in the word jahada. Yes, jim and ha. The similar letters in writing in the word yakhrujuna. Yes, kha and jim, yakhrujuna and ya and n. Very good. Let's go to the third type of questions. Try writing several Arabic letters from these letters. Sin. Can you write several Arabic letters from Sin? Yes, Sheen and Sheen. Very good. From this letter, can you write? Yes. Ba has one dot, ta two dots, sa has three dots. Very good. Let's go to the fourth type of questions. Please tell me, is it true or false? Letter ba is similar letter with letter G. Huh? Right or wrong? Wrong. Yes. Number two, letter ba is similar letter with letter sa. Right or wrong? Yes, right. Well done. Letter noon is similar letter with letter kaf. Huh? Right or wrong? No, wrong. Letter fa is similar letter with letter kaf. Right or wrong? Right. Yes, fa and the kaf are similar. Very good. Let's go to the last part of last type of questions. Is please recite Surat al-Takasur and extract the similar letters in writing. Recite. Can you find the similar letters in writing? Try. Please try. Yes. At-Takasur. زرتم الجحيم Let's make table the word and the similar letters in writing. التكاثر it's تا and سا yes الجحيم جيم and حا زرتم yes ذا and راي Za and ra, not ra. Za, zay and ra. Ra, okay? Well done. Very good. Congratulations. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.